Hello everyone! Welcome back to Music Game News, MG and Diego. My name is Ovela.
My name is Amangel.
And we just reacted to Mariah Carey's live performance of her newest single, With You, on Music Awards,
American Music Awards?
Something like that.
AMA.
And it was good! It was actually
really
very good.
Great.
But now, we're gonna react to the official music video that's been requested by one of our favorite patrons.
Yes.
Regis Alex Rodriguez.
Nice.
We love Alex Rodriguez because...
We can't say favorite though. We don't have favorites. It's
not
fair. It's not fair.
She. Favorite because Alex is the best supporter. He's actually joined
true.
The community on YouTube
that
as well.
True.
He's a member.
Gold. You are gold.
He puts them
gold,
in. You know, what's the expression? He puts
his money where his mouth is.
Exactly.
Okay.
He supports the channel and he shows it, and we couldn't love you
yes
any more than
wow,
that.
You're incredible. Honestly,
amazing. Amazing.
So amazing.
All right, shall we?
Yes.
Let's go. You think she's gonna have guys with
come out of the water? That would be amazing.
I like black and white music videos.
Beautiful.
Hey, look at that booty.
Always trying to emphasize her physique.
LA,
great,
right?
Girl.
That's LA?
I don't know.
Must on the beat.
Queen.
I like that part.
I love
I like
the song.
That part.
It's so nice.
Yeah, but that's the thing. I think she made it good because the beat, obviously, because I produce beats, so I focus sometimes on the beat. It's not special.
Yeah,
at
no,
all.
It's very minimal.
Like we've heard this so many times.
Yeah, yeah.
It's so easy,
that's true,
so minimal, piano,
good, yeah.
That's
she
it.
Makes it special.
But she makes it special.
Agreed.
Because of, you know...
Her voice.
Her voice.
The melodies and...
The thickness of her voice sometimes,
yes.
And the way she takes it, you know?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So,
the
yeah.
mood, everything.
Mm-hmm.
It's awesome.
That's my favorite part.
Love it.
There you go.
Love.
The double layering, you know, with her
ooh,
low...
Shots are at me.
The low voice
yeah.
and then her head voice, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Does she have some
two registers.
Falsetto here or not?
Octaves.
There's a falsetto there? No. Not really. I didn't
yeah.
hear...
Shots
okay.
That's falsetto.
Okay, so it's falsetto and lower register.
Yeah.
Alright. Also, I prefer this music video because it's classy without being
trashy.
Too out there. I didn't want to use that term because
yeah,
she
no.
wasn't.
No, she wasn't trashy.
She wasn't trashy in GTO,
no,
you
not.
Know. But
GTFO, but yeah.
Or GTFO, yeah. But you know, it wasn't necessary to show
yeah,
off.
Yeah, it was a bit. It was risque.
Yeah, this is
risque.
Better. I like this better.
And I love the song now. I didn't know how I felt about it during the music video, but I just want to reiterate for people
mm-hmm.
who are watching. I really like GTFO.
And
I think I'm gonna
is,
like this new album.
And this is just our opinion, all right?
Yeah, it's just our opinion.
Opinion.
You don't have to agree.
Yeah.
Again, duh.
Yeah, she definitely made it better.
Yeah.
Look at that. It's like a suit. Catwoman.
Look at her. She's like, can I be hired for one of these Marvel series? I want that royalty check, please. Thank you.
Damn, woman. How many times has she done that pose?
On the floor, sprawled?
Yes!
Doesn't I know,
she have
right?
like an album cover like that?
Probably.
I can so see like the set.
Yeah.
You know, people like, all right, you gotta be like this.
Yeah. And
you
see, taking like, her hair.
There you go. And you see like three it. People trying to fix the hair properly to make it look like
so unnatural,
organic.
Yeah,
you know?
Yeah, yeah. It's art. That's what art is. It's just art. That's so funny. Butterfly.
But she's the only one with this type of voice, man. So raspy, just
beautiful, special, unique, perfect.
The contrast is very nice here.
What do you
she
mean?
Goes from low to something like that, you know?
And yeah.
I really appreciate it.
Yeah. That looks like a comedy.
There you go, she gave us the beautiful whistle. Well, she gave us a little bit of everything.
Yeah.
I just wish, like, honestly, the track is nice. It's original and everything. But the music video is not original. I need her to do something a little bit more original. Just a little bit more original. It's so her, this, like, you know, so square, classy, just her. Just her. It's always just her.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, give us a story, give us something different. I don't know.
It really just feels like they did the music video just to put the song out there.
Yeah, yeah.
You know, it's not about the video, it's about the song. And that's fine.
But
that's fine.
The song is great.
Yeah, I love
the
it.
The song
oh
is
gosh,
actually
I really,
really
love
awesome.
It.
So
I'm adding it to my,
it's li- I
to
think
my
it,
list.
I think it's better than GTFO.
Yeah, I think I prefer this one, but I like both.
The other one is fun.
Yeah.
Because of
the title lyrics.
And the lyrics.
Yes.
But this one, I don't know, there's something about the composition and everything that I connect to.
Yeah, yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
And it's Mariah, so it's always nice to hear that Mariah voice, that raspiness, that falsetto. Where did you go?
No,
you just
disappeared. I'm here, I'm sorry. I'm here.
Yeah? Okay. Alright, any last words on this? We like the black and white, you know, it's alright, it's good, yeah. Thanks for watching!
No, I wasn't ready.
Subscribe here, blah blah blah. Okay. Thanks for watching! Like this video below.
What? Okay. Yes.
Thanks for watching.
Please like this video.
Subscribe here and amazing things will happen.
And turn on your notification bell to be poked for future videos.
Yeah, yeah, you.
Yeah, yeah, you.
One more time.